It's three to go. This is where they drop into the well of the track. Early attack here then by Blythe. Blythe going over the top. And still at the back is Pendleton. Well, she's leaving herself a lot of work to do here. She must be obviously fully confident. And Reed is beginning to lead it out. Right, two laps to go to decide this one. Here comes Pendleton down the outside with an astonishing turn of speed. And she gets over Reed as well. It's no one can match her. Coming up to the line, one lap to go. It's Pendleton from Reed. Of France in the shake-up. Now then, Reed trying to come up under the shoulder of Pendleton. Oh, is she going to spoil the party? Pendleton having to dig really deep now. She's being challenged by the American Reed. Everybody's up on their feet and Pendleton's beaten. Looked like Pendleton got the silver medal and Jenny Reed taking the gold. Official result of the women's Keirin. Jenny Reed of the United States of America takes gold. Victoria Pendleton, silver. And Muka of Germany, the bronze.